one. This one I listen all the time. Aww. Feels like I'm standing on the outside looking in at the mess we left behind. And it's a long way to fall.
Just all in my heart.
Yo,
say goodbye. Yeah.
Yeah, you know how to sing it.
Yes.
Wait. Now you can sing now. Yam Tik.
Say hello to goodbye. Life is.
Hannah's teacher, she came to visit in Cambodia, but she was staying at Babel Guesthouse, and she got her picture on the Phnom Penh post. Even though we tried it
all, we brought the worst out in each other. So now I found her in the Norwegian famous magazine. Here's Hannah in this newspaper. And I even have in this paper also. This is me and her, Hannah. I'm so happy. I'm so kind of famous people also, but actually I'm not. Me, Navi, and Hannah, Katrina, in Siem Reap.
Thank you. So it is your room, Anna. So Sophine.
Sophine?
Yeah.
So you have pink curtains?
Yeah.
Yes.
And then what do we have here?
This is your pictures.
Your picture. Your picture.
That is her records.
Yeah.
Yeah, she has three.
When you come here again, I want your CD.
No? Yeah.
Yeah, I want your CD. I'm in my room or.
Oh, in Babel Guesthouse?
Yeah, in Babel Guesthouse.
Yeah.
I want to you sing a song for me. Say hello to goodbye. Because I like this song.
Yeah.
Say goodbye.
Bye.
Thank you very much for your stay in Babel Guesthouse.
Welcome to Cambodia. We love you.
Welcome on till Welcome on till Baka.